kid, I went to a Catholic school, Catholic church, through eighth grade, and then I went to Catholic high school for 1 year, and I flunked religion. And so I never went back. But I loved singing. I sang in the boys' choir. I was a soprano. They voiced us like female voices, and they didn't do that here. No, yeah, they voiced us like they called us girls, basically. Which was fine, but I loved it. All the mass was in Latin in those days, and then when I was about 12 or 13, I started pulling in a station out of Nashville, Tennessee, which is about 300 miles south of my hometown, WLAC Radio, which was a gospel station. Yeah. And I used to listen to a DJ named Hussman Allen, and he sounded like a black guy to me, African American, and I thought so for years, later it came to me. He did a live gospel show from a different church every Sunday evening, and I used to listen to the gospel music, and the first thing that struck me was, that's not like the shit we sing. The first thing I noticed. But I got to meet him years later, and of course he was a white guy, and he used to go to those churches and freak them all out, because they all thought he was black too until he showed up. But he was a wonderful man, and I always think about him when I sing this song.
You with the key.